This first test is at ISO 1600 F4, which is the previous limit of the GH5 Mark 1. Second test is at ISO 2500 F5, which should be the new clean ISO maximum limit for the GH5 Mark 2. This is now ISO 3200. I would expect to see some more noise here. This is now ISO 4000 and f6.3. This is now ISO 5000 at f7.1. This is ISO 6400 at f8.